materials from your public lands are critical to help meet demands as Colorado continues to grow. BLM helps bridge the gap by providing various different locations that support different types of mineral material products. Our field office has a lot of different operators, and they produce materials that range from gravel that goes into roads, used for landscape. We have some operators that produce clay that's used in everyday construction brick. We have some aggregate that goes into concrete rail ties, and even some that is produced for fish aquariums.
We work with the BLM with trying to find locations for mining material for our gravel pits. And then also we work with them on working on the roads that actually go through the BLM and keep them maintained and graded. We're in Phantom Canyon right now. This is one of the sites that was damaged with the flood of 2015. The roadway there was up to 3/4 of the roadway that was actually washed out from the amount of rainfall that we had. And we had to go back in and rebuild it with base, and then we came back in and re-graveled the road too. And then we worked with the BLM, and they thought it was a good idea because it helped improve the drainage there itself, plus also let us use the material that we fixed the road back with.
We work with all types of operators, small and large, as well as different counties and cities to help meet local market demands.
We produce aggregate here, or basically rock. If you're around structures, buildings, on roadways, drive a car, run on a gravel road, it's got aggregate. Without it, those things wouldn't be possible. The true cost is not in the production of the aggregate, it's in the logistics and the transportation cost to get it to the end user or to get the product to market. Back in 2013, we've partnered up with the BLM. It's made our business by far more cost effective and allowed us to be able, again, to get product to the end user more cost effectively, and has also generated us the ability to create additional reserves. The BLM's been great to work with. They've educated us on the process, always been extremely willing to help. We couldn't have asked for a better agency to deal with. They've been very cooperative.
The public benefits from our partnership by basically the cost savings.
Without mineral materials, we would not be able to live the lifestyle that we love and know today.